stuff he is holding. The markings.
Ever since I was a boy, I've idolized this man.
He is similar to you.
I wept at the base of his statue in Rome. At 30, he was a god with an empire stretching across the known world. What have I done with my 5 long decades here on Earth? It's time to vent!
Together, we can do more than Alexander did.
Yes.
How long before the Queen stops impressing Caesar and starts impressing us?
Our needs are hers as well. She will deliver.
My Caesar, our emissaries have been captured at the southern garrison of Alexandria. Soldiers have reported a hostile environment.
Captured? Is this Ptolemy's diplomacy?
I will send my guard. Greek soldiers will pass more freely through the city than Romans.
Let us settle this matter, my queen.
Flavius, come. Look. We found the great king.
Taking on the entire garrison will not be easy.
I may not have to take on the entire garrison. A calculated kill and a shadowy presence will fare better.
If you take on the armies of Ptolemy, I would like to be at your side. I will distract the garrison with a brawl.
A fine idea. I will procure the emissaries.
Ό,τι σοφελία, ευχαίρετη.
Τι κλαίω,
Okay.
starting a blaze! Hold there.
Best not be seen here.
Stop right there.
Over here!
finish the damn job.
I come to save you.
We need to alert Caesar.
What happened to you?
Septimius, they are preparing a siege of the harbor. They want to take the palace. I will not betray Caesar!
How many more heads must I chop off before Caesar understands?
This is futile. A change of plans. The Lion says we must march on the Pharos and trap the Queen.
Then they said they left for...
Where? Where? This guy may have more valuable information. I need to bring him back to Caesar. I should find a horse. Serapion. Praying is our only hope left. The gods have been enlisted.
Fire!
You have loyal men, Caesar. Septimius plans on trapping you in the palace. You have no time.
As I foresaw, war. Levius, they want fire. Let us burn the whole damn harbor. And if we change the Pharos light, the rest of the fleet will know what to do. We will join them by chariot.
Salve, Lord Caesar. I will make the order. My queen, you should accompany me into battle.
As these soldiers rip each other apart, I shall stay on my throne. I am queen until a sword plunges through my heart. And even then, my blood will stay on my throne.
Good then. I stay. My life is yours to do with as you will. Now, the most crucial part of the plan. Put this into the brazier of the Pharos. She will accompany me through the city. Now, let havoc reign.
Aya, if you find my brother, Ginestoy.
I smell war! We will put our queen on the throne.
You are the only queen worthy of the throne!
Give me the powder. Caesar thinks a woman cannot do this job.
Proof Caesar wrong, my love.
They will attack on sight here.
Thank you. Someone crush that tiny lotus.
How did she get? Halt, little woman!
Just kill her so we can deal with the real problems, these Roman malakas.
My blade is offended.
Shit! Trouble here!
Remind me of the Alexandrian horse I am gifted by the Order of Ancients. Perhaps I will skip you around.
Now you've offended even my barbarians.
This Pharos is Ptolemy's. Begone!
This Pharos will only burn for Cleopatra.
in Zeus' name did you kill my captain?